To turn off stolen device protection in your iPhone, even if Face ID is not working, then let us see how to do it. So let me go to settings for this one. Let me go to this option, Face ID and passcode. I have to enter the passcode of my iPhone. And then go to this option, stolen device protection, which is on right now. So tap on it and disable this option, stolen device protection. Now you will be asked to enter the Face ID. So don't enter. Again, tap on this option, try Face ID again. Once you do it for 2-3 times, then you will get the option to enter passcode. So select enter passcode and then enter the passcode that you use to unlock the iPhone. And you can see you have turned off stolen device protection by using the iPhone passcode but not the Face ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.